And we need your eyes on this alert. Gonzales police are hoping that you can help them find this person. They are accused of robbing the Zaxby's in Gonzales. Police say the robbery happened Saturday night. The person pulled out a gun and allegedly stole money. We're told he ran north through some nearby business parking lots. If you know who they are or any other information that could help investigators find this person, call Crime Stoppers.